Chrissy Lucas, and I am a groundwater protection education program assistant for the OSU Extension Service. So nitrate is the simplest form of nitrogen in the environment, and it is most frequently found in fertilizers, manures, septic systems, food processing waste, industrial waste. So nitrate at levels above 7 parts per million has been shown to actually cause something called blue baby syndrome, where infants will actually begin to turn blue because they drink so much formula that has the nitrate contaminated water in it. The nitrate in their body actually stops their body from being able to absorb oxygen, so they start to turn blue. And if not caught early enough, this can obviously cause death. It's also been linked to miscarriages, juvenile diabetes, and cancers of pretty much the entire digestive tract. The only way that you would know that there's nitrate in your well water is actually to get your water screened, because nitrate is not something you can see, taste, or smell in the water. To see if there are free screenings available in your community, I would contact your local OSU Extension Service office and see if they provide that screening, or find a private accredited laboratory that can also then provide that screening for a small fee. Your lab results will tell you how much nitrate is present in your water, and typically that will come in milligrams per liter or parts per million. Anything above 10 milligrams per liter or 10 parts per million is actually not safe as far as the EPA recommendations go for public drinking water supplies. It's always good to get your water screened every 1 to 3 years for nitrate and other things like arsenic and coliform bacteria as part of a general well checkup. And we would recommend that you do that at different times during the year. So if the last time you screened was in the spring, this time why don't you do it in the summer, the fall, a different season, because nitrate's very variable actually. So if you've detected nitrate in your well above 10 parts per million or even above 7 parts per million and you're worried about the health effects, there's a couple of treatment options that are available. One is reverse osmosis, and reverse osmosis is you can get a whole home system, or you can get a point of use system where you would just be using that water for drinking and cooking. Or you could do a short-term treatment method, which is actually buying bottled water. So not really a treatment, but another option while you get your well screened to see if that nitrate was a one-time event or if it's going to be a long-term problem. The most important thing, though, is to not boil your water, because you will actually concentrate the nitrate down. So if you had 7 parts per million and then you boil it, you could have actually made it be 10 parts per million. Nitrate is not something that is removed by any of those over-the-counter filters or refrigerator-type pitchers or any charcoal or carbon filter. So typically when I do a screening for someone, they'll actually bring a sample into our office or come to us when we're in the field. It's very easy. We have one tablet. It's conveniently called Nitro One. We shake it up and get it all dissolved in the sample. And then we add Nitro Two, even more fun, and shake that up. And it takes a little bit for nitrate to dissolve. And then we will just wait for 5 minutes and see what color it comes out on our colorimeter. And this goes basically from 1 to 15. And once we start getting over about the 7, then we don't want people to drink the water. So we just have to hang out and wait for another 4 or 5 minutes, and then we can read the sample. So after about 5 minutes, this sample is definitely very dark red, and reading it on our colorimeter, it's actually probably between 10 and 15 parts per million. So it is definitely above the level. We would definitely not recommend that they drink this. These tests aren't available for homeowners to get all of the time, but a lot of time the local OSU Extension Office or Soil and Water Conservation District will have one of these available.